life is perfectly terrible. The word perfect is like my favorite word. Let me tell you about my journey for perfection and why I should have got up the trend a long time ago. But for some reason, the doors, they just won't open for me, man. Yeah. Anybody up me? That probably tell you the same thing. He fly as hell, he fresh as fuck. Okay. He probably feeling some type of way. I already knew what they were gonna say. Cause they the reason I feel this way. But they'll never see it, they'll never see it. So the only soul I fuck with is my joints and my mama. And both girls I ever loved had to call it quits cause they're drama. So I stopped searching for love and kept smoking this life. Cause I thought when you this high that you couldn't feel this down. I was wrong again. I was wrong again. Niggas gon' hear this song and probably think I'm going in. But if you a real nigga, you think that you know me, and you say that you my homie, then you shouldn't have to worry. Cause this song for them fuck niggas and niggas who I don't fuck with. Now you wonder who he talking about. If you had the one that didn't shoot fit, I don't understand these people just like I don't understand this government. All I see is these new bills, but single mothers still struggling. I still see these homies sharing, they ain't even got no role models. And my flow is like flat screen and y'all niggas is flow models. I get legal money and illegal money, but even legal money ain't legal, homie. Cause the government gon' take it from us, so my middle finger is up. The best part about being me is I ain't nothing like you. And if you were me, then you probably wouldn't like you. The best part about life, man, just should be living it. But every time I try, man, I just keep getting interested. So I ain't changing for nobody. If you don't like that, that's your problem. We can shoot the one if need to. Cause real niggas gon' stay true. It always surprised me that the realest niggas be the fakest, man. And the underdog be the greatest, man. To the underdog be the greatest, man. I just wish I had a little help. Might drop a tape and never rap again. Get a couple fans hold the feet, man. Went for selling clothes to resell. If I had your bitch, nigga, don't ask me no details.
Yeah, man, that's pretty much the end of the tape. Hope you enjoyed. If you did it, what can I do? Listen, fuck, nigga.
Nice.